7th summer, and the evening and the morning were the first day. When resurrection's rest has come, and sundown started the Sabbath day, the saints will slip into skin again. Their souls will slide in safe to home with a throbbing thrill through the soil into their earth-hid empty shells. They rise rapidly, wriggling and twisting like seeds sprouting. The saints emerge, each buried body breaking free. Into the evening, all will leap like fireflies from fields of sleep.